Do I need a hot water line to connect to my bidet seat? The Swash 1400 heats the water in the seat itself using an instant water heater. Because of this, there's no hot water line needed, and the cold water comes from the line that already leads to the toilet, so no new plumbing is needed whatsoever. This bidet seat will work with your existing setup without the need to plumb any additional lines.